Will you believe when I get back to the lieutenant commander at the Shina's house? I asked of him, hey, where's my brother? Everybody keep quiet and looking at me. What happened? Where's Peter? In the night, somebody came to the house and they had demand for dollars for the money that they got from God. So it was done, but the out of those gang shooting and died.
Give us today our daily bread, bread, bread. One mama, four children. There was big time hassle in the building. Daddy was coming back Christmas Day, but it's too late cause somebody killed him. One father, four robbers, hungry for naira notes and coppers. Out of Nigeria and it's clear poverty was probably why they shot him. What about the mummy and children? Like how would they ever get by? Mummy has to put food on the table and mummy has to care full time. Well, the story I'm telling you is mine and we made it. And let me tell you why. We walked by faith, not sight, and we knew that God would always provide. So yeah.
Kela, man of Kela, yeah. Kela, Kela, man of Kela, oh. Kela, Kela, man of Kela, yeah. Kela, Kela, man of Kela, singing, oh, bread, my daily bread, singing.
Seen a lot of things on YouTube, seen a lot of things on the telly. Couple man rolling with shanks, a couple man claiming that they got a techie. I've got guys hungry for some funding, they are ready to belly. And I've had dear friends shot still from my yard, so I can't just sit my telly. No, I will never be passive, but when they taking a look, but we gotta stay active. If we're Christians, stop chatting, too much talk, let's take action. Stop teething, get some faith and start to lead with it. The Bible said you can call on God and you'll receive it, so yeah.
Get up, man of the killer, yeah.